We talk a lot about moving grow lights. And what we found is that when folks were growing in their mom's basement or when they were doing something in the basement of their house that maybe that was not exactly licensed, that people moved their lights. They knew intuitively that getting the light closer to the plant at the right time of its growth stage made a difference in how the plant grew. As growers expanded into larger and larger spaces, they realized that moving lights by hand was just a real pain. And there are things that they left behind. At the same time, manufacturers came in and said, just add more lights. Just add more lights. We're not paying your electric bill anyway. Just add more lights. Lift and grow, though, is making light moving cost effective. So it's the right amount of lights at the right amount of height for the plant's development stage. And we deliver that to you cost effectively in a way that is at production scale, hundreds of thousands of square feet.